20. Congressman, if we can shift to domestic politics here, you were part of a meeting after the special election in Georgia that apparently discussed the possibility of replacing Nancy Pelosi as the House Democratic leader. Do you feel that is necessary?
I think that those meetings are necessary. We're a body of members elected by the public, and the bottom line is this. The question that I have to my colleagues, are we putting our best foot forward? What do we need to do? We lost the House in 2010. We didn't regain it in 2012, 14, or 16. We're fast approaching 2018, and what are we doing to make sure that our message is there, that we're working for the people of America, we care about children's education, we care about health care, we care about those things. Obviously, we need to do a better job of communicating that.
Does that mean with or without Nancy Pelosi as Democratic leader?
No one person is more important than this country. And the bottom line is this. We need to move forward with our best foot forward, with the best plan, with the best individuals, and having the best, honest message.
Can you do that with Nancy Pelosi, yes or no?
As far as I'm concerned, we have to look in the mirror and realize whether we can or can't, and then move forward and make some tough decisions.
Okay.
Undecided.
That's not an answer, but we have to get to commercial, Congressman.
Oh, that is an answer. Thank you. Okay.
Appreciate your time, sir.
All right.
All right. President Trump.